the girls who snubbed us, the boys who deserted us, the strangers who ignored us, the parents who misunderstood us, the bullies who beat us, the friends who abandoned us, the conformists who excluded us, the kisses we were denied because no one saw us. Tormented by acne and shyness, by stretch marks and discomfort, by baldness and insecurity, by anorexia and bulimia, by obesity and diversity, reviled for the color of our skin, our sexual orientation, our empty wallets, our physical impairments, our arguments with our elders, our inconsolable weeping, the abyss of our insignificance, the caverns of our loss, the emptiness inside us, the recurring, incurable thought of ending it all, nowhere to rest, nowhere to stand, nothing to belong to, nothing, nothing, nothing. But no longer.
Film is not dead.
Yeah. Oh, sorry. Oh,